Hello, let's make a caramel old fashioned, one of my favorite drinks. First, get your glass. Then put a little caramel inside. Then a splash of bitters. Then some whiskey. I like Bulleit Bourbon. Stir it up. Put a few ice cubes inside. Fill the glass to the top with whiskey. Stir it up again, and boom!